Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my snow cave. I'm your host, as always, Snowman. And yes, I decided I'm going to be wearing this until the end of the month for my videos. I couldn't find it for yesterday's video. I'm sorry. All right, so welcome back to Bioshock, the city under the sea. So yeah, I went through. I got the big daddies. All I did was just buy more open slots. I kept some of the plasmid atom. So yeah, we're ready to move on. So yeah, I did it like this because I can't remember if there's anything that's going to happen after I travel, and I don't want to cut it out, so that's why I waited. So now we're going to Hephaestus? Greek god of the forge, if I remember right. If I am pronounced H-E-P-H-A-E-S-T-U-S, if that's how it's spelt, I don't know, my spelling's horrible. So, yeah. So, this is where we are. Well, when we finally get there, I mean, it's still loading. Now it's saving. Bloody hell. There we go. Hephaestus. All right. Oh, that don't look right. Are we in the sewer? I don't know, maybe I want to read a newspaper. And no news is good news. This place. Oh, ocean floor. We're near a volcanic pocket, it looks like. All right, I'm hearing voices, people. That's why I'm moving left and right. I'm going to go this way. Oh, yeah, and I actually took the camouflage one because before I got to the biosphere, I wanted to collect some of the stuff that was in the glass, and you break the glass, security bots come out, so. And my buckshot's in you. What the hell are you thinking, buddy? Yeah, I filled up my one thing, but... And I think... Oh, that's just a lighting thing. Alright. Yeah, I've had slight issues with my device, like a... past couple videos, but I think I've got it nipped in the bud now, as best as I can do it. I don't remember the settings. I should have written them out. I did this time, at least. Alright. Oh, we got it here. Oh, there's a body. Chemical thrower. I got here? Empty crates of nothing. Now we don't have to bother with the actual hacking. Can't get grenades. Got $5. A circus of value. Oh yeah, and I end up getting some more hacking. I don't need that, I don't need that. I'm all right. Onions at the circus of values. All right, there's a grenade thrower. Some stuff over there. I swear I just heard a camera. Beer. Okay. Probably could have taken photos of that, but... Oh. $11. What can I make here? Right. Make that. Heat-seeking RPGs. One forty-five armor piercing, 78. Yeah, I figured I could take at least one of those. Oh, you know what? I haven't really used. I haven't used this yet. And I take it the wall is these guys here. Thank you. Well, son, it might be because you're an asshole. You gotta love it when I ask you stupid questions, you know? Oh, I haven't launched the frag. Ooh. We shall auto-hack that to save some time and effort. And I took two of the mines because I already had one. There you go. Frozen field. Store it. Things like pretty much built out of like tin cans. All right, what do we got here? That sounded inappropriate. Do you guys see that in the middle of the screen there? I think someone's about to... dying all over the place. Oh, buddy. What the hell do you think you're doing? One, I haven't seen any kids. Unless you count the little sisters I've been saving, because I am the savior of Rapture. That is my purpose. And, yeah, I looted you, and that looks so inappropriate for me to look up her skirt. Sorry, guys. Alright. I'm going to do liquid nitrogen. I haven't played with this one in a while. At all, either. Damn it! It was supposed to heal me, not give me freaking Adam. I hate it when it chooses what it wants to do. I don't give a monkey fart about you. Thank you, guys. Let's replace that. Oh, that's a mask. Okay. Where am I getting shot from? Asshat. Freaking shooting at me coming out of this room when he shouldn't have been. There we go. I think, oh, yep, there is a new one. All right. Now. A brass tube. Ooh, maybe we should bite it and see what happens. All right, we're at the core. Yeah, piss him off, because I'm not going to do it. Dude, I am staying out of your way. Oh. And she's riding him, too. I know. I'm taking all these photos. I'm just trying to get the research full, so. Yeah, there's no point in this anymore. And I can show you guys how to take out a Big Daddy simpler, in a simple way now. This is what I wanted. Sounds like there's one running around my head here. Oh, first aid kit. Go ahead, man. I'm not gonna. You're supposed to attack the Big Daddy. And that means I will go this way. Damn guy. Maybe waste all that extra ammo. I'm gonna gather his garden here. Take some of that money. Take a shotgun. Alright, what are we gonna upgrade, folks? Let's do the breakage. Ooh. Oh, fancy. Any good at the Gatherer's Garden? All right. Electrovolt 3. Use less Eve. Well, I'm going to go with a plasma slot. That means we've got the last one. Which we don't actually have plasmids for that. And we will use this on... physical. Every time you hack something, you gain health. First aid's... I'll add that, so we'll double down on that. Guy over here. Oh, free hacking tool. I swear there's spider slicers all over this place because you can hear them running around. Oh, sweet Jesus. That wasn't meant to happen. I don't know if that's a dud or not. Yeah, this place has seen some better days. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, and there's three big daddies to take care of. But like I said, I mean, I'll take care of one using the way I used last time. All right, I did that because I heard something running around me. I don't know if you guys could pick it up, if you were able to pick up that sound or not. So. I think. Sounds like somebody's walking like right at me. At the Circus of Values. Nothing worthwhile to hack it for, so. Okay. Somebody is moving around all on their own. I don't know if the game got a glitch from all the explosions. I mean, I can hear Daddy. I am so hoping this is the last level for this. Yeah, I already got the little sister. I need the big daddy. All right, this big daddy type has been fully researched. No, I didn't mean to antagonize you. Oh, that was her drinking. Whoa. Am I getting one of those video flashbacks? I need the screws. Security evasion. Store it for now. Sounds like there's some hanky-panky going on in this area. Oh. Dealt with that. Oh, you know who I am. Nice, two screws. All right, I'm going to try going after this guy to show you guys how I got it. Sorry, I got quiet. I was trying to focus, and I don't know why. Which way are you heading? She triggered one of them. If you put five of them out and he hits it and it goes through him, he just takes them all out. Did you just push me away? I will save you, thy child. And I'll drink my water. Oh, yeah, so. Yeah, there we go. No, I don't think there's anything worth hacking this for, but. Buy one of those. There. But yeah, if she didn't trigger the first one, five of these trap bolts would have taken his ass down. All right, so that's one out of three. Sounds like you're trying to make a point, Mr. Ryan. I thought something detonated over this way. All right, so we go this way. I mean, look at this thing. This is just... All right, what do we got? The Circus of Values. I heard that too. It's called Bullets to the Head by me. All right, sounds like somebody's being stupid. No. Go away. Ooh. It can't be me. Anything good in here? No, there's nothing worthwhile there. Hold what? Yeah, once you shoot the dart with that crossbow, though, you got to be careful because you got to move. Otherwise, you're going to become part of it. Oh, what we got here? Crossbow stuff. What we got here? Proximity mine, buckshot, a hack safe. Anti-personnel round. That's not a bad thing to get. Oh! Whoa! Alright. Now that I know he's actually right there. Now, this is how you actually want to do it. Well, annoyingly, the armor-piercing round did more damage than it should have. So we'll rescue this one, too. But you guys get the idea. I mean, leave the tripwire, though. See, I thought we finished with the cameras. Now I finished the fucking cameras. Yeah, I'm out of hacking tools, guys. Shit. Let's slow this up just a wee bit. My luck? Oh, okay, good. Like that. And I think we go like this. And we're done. Booyah. Good. right, so we're going this way. Now, if I remember right, too, I mean, we got to go back that way to, oh, man, I need a vending machine. I'll leave that there. That Big Daddy's still got some cash on him. It sucks, though. I mean, it only lets you go up to, like, $500. The wallet shows four digits, you know? Yeah, see, there's traps there. Ooh. Nuts and bolts all over the place. Okay, now I got room for money. Oh, hey, what do we got here? Now I'm, like, broke. So, I know I probably shouldn't, but I'm going to run back and grab that, what's left on that Big Daddy. Because you're an asshole. Yeah, that's $100. All right. All right, there's a Big Daddy. We're going to leave him be. Oh, crap. Come on. I saw it there, and I just hit the wrong spot. All right. Just kind of looking around here. Oh, hey, you can open up the lockers. Nope, nothing good there. They really take their hazing to, like, a new level. I mean, putting corpses in, like, lockers? That's not right, people. Alright. Oh, you vent. Hey. I can make some trap bolts. Alright, I'm not gonna... Okay, I think I'm actually going to leave this video here in the workshop. I mean, we got stuff we can do. I don't know. Yeah, I'm definitely just going to, like... I'm just going to chill here, so. Alright, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you're more than welcome to throw a like button. Snowball at the like button. Yeah, that's how you do it. Not the other way I was about to say. You got your questions, comments, statements. All are welcome. Good, bad, or other. If you haven't already and you'd like to, go ahead and subscribe. You never know what I'm going to do when I'm done with this game or the next game or what I might just randomly put up because I got nothing else to do or... just for shits and giggles. And you're more than welcome to share me with your friends and family if you'd like. You know, say, hey, check out this guy. See what he's done, you know? Hey, just do your thing. Your choice, all right? Well, everybody, I hope you have a good one. And remember, there's still days, 20-some-odd days plus for shopping. I am sorry for that. All right, bye, guys. Later. Bye.